Hey guys, so you know, in light of all this being stuck at home, COVID-19 stuff, I decided I'm gonna start recording some songs that I really like to play, just to kind of promote the April 11th show as well. So if you like this, you know, share it. Let people know that April 11th, I'm going to be doing a live feed of some of my new music. Anyways, this is probably one of my all-time favorite songs. The only thing is, it is super hard to tune the guitar to play it right. This is Named by the Goo Goo Dolls, and the tuning's really weird. It's D, A, up to an E, A, up to an A. You have to take your G string all the way up to an A, and if you know what I'm talking about, that's not very fun. Finally, another A. And then you finish it off with an E. And when you play it all together, it sounds like this. It's beautiful, beautiful tuning, but super hard to not break a string. Anyways, I'm gonna play you guys this song right now. I hope you like it.
All the dreams you never thought you would toss them away. Letters that I never meant to send, toss them away. Thank you.
Name by the Goo Goo Dolls. April 11th, don't miss the CD release party live feed Facebook thing. Peace.